busy run-up to the LSU game in November, and the request was lost in the shuffle of mail that got
reported. Ah, okay, so he became unrestricted for me.
Paperwork did not come into the Miami Heat in time. All of a sudden, Andrew Carter's not in the books anymore. Oh, they have enough salary cap space to go after tomorrow. No, just kill a deal a year later.
So I can understand, you know, the consternation when it comes to that. But again, it just seems like it's a bully situation, and the student athletes have zero power when it comes to controlling their destiny outside of signing there. Once you sign, I mean, you lost control of your career until you ready to leave school.
Coming up next, Blake Griffin, stand-up comedian, Jordan Izzy with Mike Wallace, and of course, Tom.
Colts Packers just off the NFL preseason Sunday. Don't miss Colts head coach Chuck Pagano with Mike and Mike Friday at 7:30 Eastern on ESPN Radio and ESPN2.
Men, if you're like me, you appreciate feeling a clean, smooth shave from a quality blade. The sort of shave that cuts clean without the burn. So why are you investing?
Thank you.